the birds they sang in the break of day. Start again, I heard them say, dwell not on what has passed away, or what is yet to be.
That's how